Hello friends, welcome to my channel KVS PGT Chemistry. So let's see another question. In the given question, what is asked? In which of the following concentration value for a solution changes with change in the temperature? So given are the option molarity, mole fraction, molality and mass percentage. See, in case of molarity, what is the formula for molarity? It is the moles of solute. Yes, moles of solute per liter volume of solvent. So, volume in liter. And volume is dependent on temperature. So, the correct answer is molarity. Whereas mole fraction, molality and mass percentage, that is independent of temperature. So in the next question, it is asked to identify Fehling solution A and Fehling solution B. Okay, so friends, we know that Fehling solution A, what is that? It is aqueous copper sulfate. It is aqueous copper sulfate. Now what is friends Fehling solution B? It is alkaline sodium potassium tartrate. It is alkaline sodium potassium tartrate. Okay friends, so friends, in the next question, see what is asked. In the reaction, carbon monoxide, when it reacts with 2 moles of hydrogen gas, it forms methanol, 1 mole of methanol. Now how many molecules of H2 would be needed to consume 2 moles of carbon dioxide? Okay friends, so see how to solve this question. See, in the given reaction, 1 mole of carbon dioxide is consumed by 2 mole of hydrogen. Okay, see 2 mole. And what is asked in the question? 2 moles of carbon dioxide. So if there are 2 mole of carbon monoxide, then how many moles of hydrogen is required? 4 moles. Now in 1 mole of hydrogen, how many molecules are present? 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23 molecules are present. Okay, so therefore in 4 mole of hydrogen, how many molecules would be present? 6.023 into 4 into 10 to the power of 23. So when you multiply, you will get 2.4 into 10 to the power of 24 molecules. So this is the correct answer and option number 1 is correct. I hope friends, all these questions are understood by you. In case of any doubt, please do comment. And please like and subscribe my channel. Thank you for being me.